And this is our Blondie training video. We can only go 3 steps or so without him pulling. But the one thing he does well is he does this. He'll come and stand right beside me, and then he'll go behind me and then pull. But he'll come, stand right beside me, and then pull. So his training is coming on a little bit slower, but he is also a little more upset about the surroundings. We'll just turn around and go the other way. Yeah, we got a ways to go with Blondie. But he has shown a little bit improvement since the last time we, or since the beginning, I should say. He just gets frustrated. Blondie.